cutting to a left empty stance. And this one, pay particular attention to your footwork as you're transitioning in to do your cut. Right, starting from the low lotus, bring the sword behind the back, bring the left hand to the shoulder. Now come up, pivot the left heel in, turn the right toe in, turn the left toe immediately out to a 45. We're going to take the sword, slash across the front of the body from the shoulder to the hip. As we step to an empty, bringing the left hand to the wrist to guard.